Paul, BC Lions, of course, should have nailed down the game the other night against Winnipeg. Instead, losing by three. This team now pretty much has to run the table and hope for help to have a chance of hosting that Western
semi. Well, hosting the game would be a big deal, Jonathan, because the story all year, unfortunately, has been about why don't people come and watch this team. But let's forget that for a second, and let's look and say, can this team win a Grey Cup? I think they can. They've been a little unfortunate the last couple of weeks, but I see playmakers on defense. We know about the quarterback. They're growing into a role that I see this team is going to be in contention to host playoff games for the next 4 or 5 years, which is something we haven't been able to say. So we can be impatient. We can be negative. I know you lean that way. But I think there's a lot more optimism around where this team is going with its on-field talent.
Well, you know, one of the funny ideas out there and is maybe the Lions will be the crossover team. Winnipeg is like, right? Winnipeg's likely to finish second, Edmonton likely to finish, possibly finish third. It would be interesting for them to cross over and go through the East, which is clearly the lesser division. Do you like that idea?
Well, I mean, the amount of times we've seen a Western team go East, it doesn't happen going the other way. But yet we still haven't seen a West versus West Grey Cup, which I think would bring a lot more attention to it. It would be the tougher road to go. I don't know if it would be the tougher road to go, to be honest with you. I think the Lions would be favorites if they went to the East versus they've got some hard teams to go through in the West. So maybe it's better for this team to not host and go East.
Yeah, you know what? A West versus West Grey Cup would be huge at BMO Field in Toronto.
It would be great.